I'm a bit low, aren't I? Hi everyone. Oh, Francesca, hello. Big welcome to you. And Mary, I'm glad to see you here because you asked me a question about a book that I heard Jeffrey mention 20 years ago, and it was by Dennis Wilmont. He mentioned it. I can't say he recommended it, but he mentioned it, and he didn't not recommend it. I have to want to be clear about that. But it was Dennis Wilmont's book, and it's a beautiful book about the point names. So thanks so much for being here. My computer is overheating, so if we get disconnected, you'll know that we melted at this end. Today, what I'd like to do is to treat the bladder shoe points, bladder 11, the Great Shuttle, and bladder 23, the bladder shoe point. The kidney shoe point. Bladder 11, the Great Shuttle, and bladder 23, the kidney shoe point. And the function of the Great Shuttle, bladder 11, which is sometimes called the command point of blood, and the reason it's called the command point of blood is that it transports, as you know, shoe means transportation, so it transports blood from way up there near do 14, and it descends the blood as bladder 23, the shoe point of the kidney, brings the will from the sea of essence, which is another name for bladder 23, the sea of essence. It brings the will, and they meet halfway at the shoe point of the diaphragm, which is bladder 17. And so that's the midpoint between the two. So the Ling Shu says that the blood from bladder 11, from the Great Shuttle, is transported toward the 14th vertebra, which means the second lumbar vertebra in modern language. So that's the kidney shu point. But it's intercepted at the diaphragm. The bladder primary channel does not go through the diaphragm. So the point is that the intersection between the shen and the will is at the point where, as we take a breath and receive inspiration, we can move all our sinews in alignment with our destiny. So the ripple for the pond is for the meeting of blood and essence in order to follow and achieve the grand destiny, which, as we know, is to go back to Wu Ji, is to go back to the source, the point where everything originated, where there was nothing but source. So thanks for being here, and let's see how we go. Thank you.